The global logistics sector is big, the landscape is changing, it's complex, and it's connected. We have the three C's of the characteristics. We have constant change, and I'll go into a little bit more about that. And we have a world that is increasingly complex, but also increasingly connected. If we think about how the world has become more and more connected, largely through digital transformation enabled by Wi-Fi, smartphone, ubiquitous internet, then everything is connected to everything else and everybody is connected to everybody else. So this underpins the additional layer of complexity that we're dealing with. So the global logistics sector is big, the landscape is changing, it's complex, and it's connected.